second question is, how much of that money is going to put into the form? How much more generous will the incentives to work going to be? Third big question is, this has been happening over potentially 10 years, quite a long time. What are the other things that might do in the meantime to drive unemployment down? Fourth virtue punishes people who choose idleness. He also says that nobody will actually choose that and say that the country as a whole will lose money. And will not lose money, I'm sorry. It sounds in a sense simply true, doesn't it? It makes you wonder why people haven't tried it before. The answer is governments have thought about this, but thought that getting to that point would be too costly and too complex. Now, this set of ministers tell us they can do it. But the devil is tell us when one of them had died. The light aircraft they were in crashed south of Lima. They were being flown over the Nazca line, ancient point, carved on the plateau. A new screening program detecting bowel cancer has been made available across England over the next 4 years. The technique, which would save up to 3,000 lives a year, however, the government plan in the cancer survival rate in line with the best performing countries in Europe, as provided a more cautious performance.
This flexible tube could transform bowel cancer prevention. Inserted in the bowel, a camera shows up any precancerous growths, and these can be removed. A study lasting more than a decade showed convincingly it dramatically cuts the death rate.